Hello mentors, this is Saurav. In this video, we will learn how we can fetch all countries' data using our MIT App Inventor app. We will fetch more than 200 plus countries' data. Okay, so how we can do that? Okay, so these two options. First one is we have to implement manually data, like we have to put India, then capital, then US, then capital, and lot more things. Lot more information about countries, okay? But this is not a good approach, okay? Because we can't add 200 countries data one by one, okay? So that's why we will use your API. So there are a lot of public API. Using that public API, you can fetch the all countries information. So how we can implement it? Let's see. So we are using your MIT App Inventor to create this app. Click on start new project and my project name is data and country. That's my app name. Okay, so that's the screen. So I'm going to drag and drop your one simple text box, okay, and then one button. Click on this text box and make it with this fill parent, or make it with this 90%, like this, and click on this screen and make it align should be center, like this. Click on this button and you can say that get info, like that, okay? And you can make it font bold, change the background color to something, tile or something, or this one is fine, I think. Yes, and make it text color white, okay? Now I'm going to change this screen background color. So I'm going to make this background color to something black, dark, okay? Now, cool. Now we need one more list view here, one list view. You can see this list view like this, okay? And now we need one label to make some space here. Simple. Okay. Now let's, in the left side, you will find the option of connectivity and you can see web. Just drag and drop it here like this. Okay. And click on this block option. Now let's move to the block to code. Okay. Now whenever someone click on this button. Okay. So we have to fetch the data about our country. Let's suppose if I just put here India, then I need a information all about India in this list, okay? And if I put here US or United States or UK and something, then I need all information about that country. So let's open new tab here, Chrome, and just search here free country API, okay? And you will find your rest countries, okay? Just open this website and that is the free public API. So here you can see, now click on this all, okay? Suppose if I just put that one link here, just copy this and open this link here, paste it here and just enter. And you can see that's the data of all countries with the all information. Okay. Now, if I just suppose, say like I need a India information or US information. So you can see full name, by country code. You can get the information about their currency, about the country code and by language. There are a lot of things. Now, what I can do here, this one code, I'm going to use your code. Okay, so copy this URL, okay, and by go to the MIT App Inventor. Now go to the block section, okay. Now I'm going to create one variable here, initialize one variable, okay, and the value should be, I'm to make it nothing, okay. And whenever someone click on this web, okay, and you will find here the web.url. Just scroll down. Set web.url to, where is this set? This one, just copy paste here, okay. And then we have to use here join option. Click on this join and just copy paste this one, okay, like this. And here we need to put that URL, okay, like this one URL. And wait a second, this should be here. You can see, let me just show you that one. Okay, this one is alpha. Make sure this should be a not not coal, okay, this should be the blank, okay. So what I will do, I will paste this code from the HTTP to the alpha till now, that the slash, from slash till slash, like this. And in that part, what I will do, I'm going to use your text box 1.txt. Here you can see the text. Okay, so if I suppose say India, then this will return the India information or US information. Okay, we have to call here one procedure, or you can say like we don't need to call your procedure, we can just simply call web.get here also. This one is simpler. So you can see the web.get, this one. Okay, now whenever we get something, so click on web.get and you will find your web.got text. Okay, so whenever we call this get, it means we got some text. So we will use that text, set this text here. Okay, now we have to convert this text to some JSON format. So click on web and you will find here the web.json text decode. JSON text decode, this one. Call it here, and the JSON text is the response content. This one, response content. Response content, this one, call it here. And then we have to set all these text in our list view. So click on list view, set list view dot element to the this one name, like this. It means data. Simple. Now let's run this app. I'm using your emulator to run this app. Now you can see that's the text box. Let's click and just type here IND India. Okay, and click on get info. And you can see the alpha code India, the India area, and the borders, the borders of India, and the capital is New Delhi, and there are a lot of information about India you will find. Now let's suppose, okay, we are using an IND. Why? Because we have implemented the code API. Okay, it means we have to put here code, like India code is IND and United States code is USA. So let's cut this and just put USA and just click on get info. And you can see USA, area, border, calling code, Washington DC, its capital. You will fetch all countries information using this API. Okay, it means we have created that app in some minutes to fetch all over the world's countries information in our app, in MIT App Inventor app.
So one more thing you can do, go to the design and click on this element and you'll find here one filter option, filter bar. Just check this one, and using this you can search your information, whatever you fetch information, you can search that information. Okay,
so thank you so much for watching this video. If you have some doubt, you can ask me on command, and please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.